Happening today, Governor Whitmer is in Grand Rapids talking about some of the state's biggest issues. She'll be with a number of state lawmakers, Republicans and Democrats, taking part in a town hall. And they will be addressing Michigan's roads, education, cleaning up drinking water, and closing the skills gap. Now that's all happening at 4 o'clock today at City High Middle School on Plainfield Avenue.